it's the first morning at the Santhiya, and we're now just about to go and have our lovely breakfast on this amazing infinity pool view back at Phuket. This is such a lovely resort, the Santhiya. We've got pretty much standard room, but it is just amazing. They've had a little bit of a landslide here, and this wall is just been propped up for a minute while it's been worked on. Pretty bad actually. Morning. great. This hotel really is fantastic. Massively recommend it. Santhiya, Koyaye. It's lovely. The only moan we possibly have is there's two restaurants here and two bars, but they're like bar restaurants. And it's all about this bloody QR reader. There is no menus. You've got to get your phone out and get the old QR reader going. It's exactly what we had in Mauritius a year ago, which wound the hell out of me. So you fight with the internet, and the internet's actually, in fairness, quite good. But then you scan that, and then it all should come up, the menu, and you choose, and you put into your shopping basket, even a bloody drink, into your shopping basket, and then you send through. It's really winding us up because we're not getting on that well with it. Shame, because it is a proper 5-star resort and it is stunning. This is the only thing which we just wish they would stop now. You know, COVID's over, but we're still having to do this and there is no menus. But there we are. I'm sure we can cope.
Work for Biff and me.
How's your chicken and cashews?
Sorry?
How's your chicken and cashews? Alright, it's good, isn't it? Yeah.
Very good. Evening.
You need to video these two.
It's just a bloody drizzle, man. Yeah. Isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, my good God.
Jesus
Christ. What's going to be next?
Are we under cover yet?
You're
it's a
cover.
Drizzle. Cornish girls, it's a little St. Ives drizzle. Look at them.
This is stuck to them.
Did that security man give you that?
Yes, two of them.
You only had one.
Oh.
Well done, you two.
Should we share?
Unbelievable.
Your hair dry.
You are.
Isn't it?
Amazing.